Okay, now let me tell you what's going on. In 7 days, I leave for Germany, and what I'm going to do over the next 7 days is I'm going to basically vlog every day. But what I want to do is basically just like vlog for the next week, so when I actually get to Germany, I can look back on my last week here and see all my mates and everything that I did. Now I might do it once I get there. I'll see what I feel like. But basically what I'm going to do is, I've got a new little camera, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to film my day, hopefully make it look really cool, and then upload everything to my iPhone. It's a lot easier than editing on my laptop and using my big cameras and everything, so yeah. So what's happening today is, this afternoon, me and my mates, hang on a second, just kind of, me and my mates are going to the under 20s World Cup games, and then afterwards we're going out to dinner at a place called Wagamama. I think it's about 9 or 10 of us going, just sort of kind of organise this as a goodbye dinner, so I can have everybody together and say goodbye.
Adam? Yeah.
Yeah.